that a power cable?
Yeah.
did something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. Someone in there?
Hi, Chuma the Nago!
Where are we?
Hoba, Sork Tormo Kili Uba, Shan Pudu.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Donda! Donda!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hey, Chuta!
What happened to them?
BD1, is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there. Hey! Oh, I'm happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us. Can you slice this open? Good work, BD. Hear that? It sounds like someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
We had action on how long it would take me to get here.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sword Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will, as soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi!
See what he's got.
Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show? I'll give you a show.
I have blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past. And the great sacrifice they made to make us all.
Rich!
get the hang of it quick.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my...
Please.
Four
PD, here! Now!
Disappointment. Next.
slept, aren't you? Just wait! Get him some real action! Look out! Plenty more where that came from!
Warlock.
Oh, you're in trouble. Got it. Oh well.
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We had another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
Did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Tal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine.
don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
It's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Things are getting big. So next.
Even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Yeah, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still kind of entertaining. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, All of you will suffer.
If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad. Hold it. I'm glad I found you, BD.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Up here! I hear you, BD. Let me see. Right here, BD.
You will not escape this. You cannot defeat me. You cannot win.
BD! BD, stem! BD. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Oh, man, it's...
I only get a
surrender. You're taking Jedi.
Help me, BD. Just in here, BD.
Much better, BD.
Yeah, someone else take a hit. Oh.
BD.
You're gonna feel it.
Ah! BD, here.
BD? You make that look easy. Want to check it out? Oh, you found something.
Shadowlands.
Something in there. Check it out. Let's see what you found. Something smells. What is that?
Got it.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarkle.
I see you, Jedi. Get back here, traitor.
Place like this before? Me neither.
Thank you.
found something. Trees. I feel the forest all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for his Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can. Keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again.
He took shelter here, mourning the loss of an elder. Forever. They won't stop until everyone's lined up. Thanks, BD.
them, BD.
Things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Helping me out? Yeah, I'm better.
What is it, BD?
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened?
The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
Mm-hmm.
Inquisitor, you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Sister searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Look inside. What's that, BD? Now, BD. If it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, BD. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died.
Yeah.
is hurt. Think we can help it?
This tree connects the core of the planet.
What is it? This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Thank you.
help it, but we have to be careful. I don't want to spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Over here, BD. Yep, there you go. What you got there?
Seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree. The climb has given me time to reflect. It was the will of the Force that I found Bogano, and that I am here now. There is a greater journey ahead.
Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Thank you.
Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Garthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick.
Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Hey,
Say it.
Least we could do. For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
No train to save you this time!
Play the hero. Done.
them, BD!
Time to find the others.
Getting burned?
Thank you.
trust me, Luke.
Couldn't have tried to play the hero.